सहना भवतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ॐ शांति शांति शांति। हरि ओम। भगवद गीता 16th चैप्टर 2nd वर्स। अहिंसा सत्यमक्रोधः त्यागः शांतिरपैशुनम् दया भूतेश्वलोलुप्त्वं मार्दवं ह्रीर चापलम्। अहिंसा, the opposite of hinsa or violence or injury, non-injury, satyam, truth, akrodah, absence of anger, tyagah, renunciation, shantihi, peace, apaishunam, paishunam means jealousy, apaishunam, absence of jealousy, bhuteshu, to living beings, daya, compassion, alolukthvam, non-greediness, not being greedy, mardavam, gentleness, hree, modesty, achapalam, absence of restlessness or fickle-mindedness. This is all these three, first three verses of this chapter are divine qualities or daivi sampad. Then in the third verse it is told, tejaha kshama dhriti kshaucham adroho na atimanita bhavanti sampadam daivim abhijatasya bharata. Tejaha, boldness, kshama, forgiveness, dhritihi, fortitude, shaucham, purity, adroha, absence of hatred, nati manita, absence of pride, daivim, divine, sampadam, abhijatasya, to one who has born, bhavanti, belong, bharata, o descendant of Bharata. So, tejaha, boldness, kshama, forgiveness, dhritihi, fortitude or perseverance, and shaucham, purity. So purity, both internal and external purity. Adroho means absence of hatred, and nat atimanita means atimanita, pride, absence of pride. Bhavanti sampadam daivim abhijatasya. Abhijatasya, that is of a person who has born, a person who has born or taken birth, these are divine qualities. Abhijatasya daivim sampadam bhavanti. Then now the asuric or demonic qualities are being listed. So the divine qualities are very few, only three verses, but asuri qualities are much more. Asuri qualities are also three verses, but it is, as I have told earlier, it is easier to cultivate divine qualities than to struggle with asuri qualities. So if one cultivates divine qualities, one can automatically get rid of asuri qualities. If there is darkness, instead of thinking of how to remove darkness, if we bring light there, automatically darkness is removed. In the fourth verse, Shri Krishna says, dambho darpo bhimanascha krodah parushyam evacha ajnanam chabhijatasya partha sampadam asurim. Partha, O Partha, son of Pritha, dambah, ostentation or show off, darpah, arrogance, cha, and abhimanah, self-conceit or pride, krodah, anger, पारुष्यम हार्शनेस च एंड अज्ञानम इग्नोरेंस च एव आल्सो आसुरीम आर आसुरी संपदम स्टेट अभिजातस्य टू वन हु इज बॉर्न फॉर सो एक्चुअली आसुरी संपद हैज बीन लिस्टेड इन जस्ट वन श्लोका एंड द डिवाइन क्वालिटीज हैव बीन लिस्टेड इन थ्री श्लोकास सो ऑस्टेंटेशन मीन्स शोइंग ऑफ टेंडेंसी टू पुट ऑन अ शो ऑफ थिंग्स एंड अरेगेंस एंड प्राइड एंड एंगर ऑल्सो हार्शनेस एंड इग्नोरेंस दीज बिलोंग टू वन हु इज बॉर्न दैट इज फॉर अ पर्सन हु हैज टेकन बर्थ एंड हु हैज दीज क्वालिटीज दे आर कॉल्ड आसुरी क्वालिटीज देर असुर स्टेट आसुरी का स्टेट दैवी संपद विमोक्षाय निबंधाया सुरीमता मा शुचः संपदं दैवीं अभिजातोसि पांडव सो दैवी संपद द डिवाइन स्टेट दैवी डिवाइन संपद स्टेट विमोक्षाय फॉर लिबरेशन आसुरी आसुरिका निबंधाय फॉर बॉन्डेज मता इज कंसिडर्ड पांडवा ओ पांडवा मा नॉट शुचः ग्रीव दैवीं डिवाइन संपदम स्टेट अभिजातः बॉर्न फॉर असी यू द डिवाइन स्टेट इज फॉर लिबरेशन एंड द आसुरी स्टेट इज फॉर बॉन्डेज सो इफ वन कल्टिवेट्स दिस दीज डिवाइन क्वालिटीज One will be going towards liberation. If one cultivates asuri qualities, one will be going for bondage. And so don't grieve, don't be sorrowful, O Arjuna or Pandava, because you have been born for a divine state. You have been born for a divine state. So you don't need to worry. Then he says, Dvau bhuta sargau loke asmin daiva asura evacha daivo vistarashah prokta asuram partha meshrunu. So partha, that is son of Pritha or Kunti, asmin loke, in this world, daivah, the divine, asurah, the asurika cha and dvau two bhuta sargau types of living beings devaha the divine vistarashah at length has been described asuram of the asurika may from me shrunu here so earlier in only one verse Shri Krishna just described something about asurika qualities. Before that he described in three verses divine qualities. Now Shri Krishna is trying to describe asuri qualities in detail in many other verses. So that is why the divine qualities which have been described only in three verses, they are easier to practice than to think of getting rid of so many आसुरिक क्वालिटीज सो हियर इन दिस श्लोका इन द सिक्स श्लोका श्री कृष्णा सेज देर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ बीइंग्स इन दिस वर्ल्ड द्वाओ इमाओ लोके द्वाओ देर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ बीइंग्स अस्मिन लोके द्वाओ अस्मिन लोके द्वौ दैव आसुर टू टाइप्स ऑफ पीपल वन आर द डिवाइन एंड द अदर आर द आसुरिका द डिवाइन हैव बीन डिस्क्राइब्ड बाय मी विस्तरशः प्रोक्तः हैज बीन डिस्क्राइब्ड विस्तरशः एट लेंथ एंड नाउ हियर फ्रॉम मी अबाउट द आसुरिका व्हाट आर द आसुरिका क्वालिटीज डेमोनिक क्वालिटीज देन ही सेज प्रवृत्तिं च निवृत्तिं च जना न विदुरासुराः न शौचं नापि चाचारो न सत्यं तेषु विद्यते सो हाउ डू आसुरिका पर्सन्स बिहेव सो आसुराः दि आसुरिका जनाः पर्सन्स प्रवृत्तिं व्हाट टू डू च एंड निवृत्तिं व्हाट टू नॉट डू और व्हाट टू अवॉइड न नॉट विदुः नो तेषु इन देम न नेदर शौचं प्यूरिटी न नॉर आचारः गुड कॉन्डक्ट न च नॉर सत्यम ट्रूथ विद्यते इज प्रेजेंट सो द पर्सन्स हु हैव आसुरिका नेचर दे डू नॉट नो व्हाट टू डू एंड व्हाट नॉट टू डू दे डोंट नो व्हाट टू डू एंड व्हाट नॉट टू डू एंड दे आर नॉट हैविंग शौचम ऑल्सो मीन्स दे आर नॉट हैविंग प्यूरिटी सो द प्यूरिटी वुड नॉट बी देर And sometimes external purity also will not be there. Internal purity definitely will not be there. And they don't have good conduct. They are not well behaved. Their conduct or behavior is not good. And they are not established in truth or they don't follow truth. They are taking support or they rely on untruth, not truth. So, why do they don't know what to do? Pravritti they don't know because they don't know what would bring good or what would bring purushartha. Purushartha means the end goal of a human life. So, there are four purusharthas, goals of human life. One is dharma, that is ethics or morality, that is the first purushartha. Then there is artha, that is you get the means for livelihood or you gather wealth. Then there is kama, fulfillment of your pleasures. And then there is moksha. So, as one friend told me, it can be put into four E's, ethics, economics, enjoyment and emancipation, four E's. So, dharma, artha, kama, moksha. In that, moksha is the parama purusharatha. The highest purusharatha. And so a person who is of asurika tendency, because that person does not know what to do, that is, what to do means that person has to strive for moksha, and the person also does not know what not to do, that is, how to be away from evil. That also that person does not know. So, this person also is not following truth. In the next verse, it is further classified. Asatyam apratishtham te jagad ahur anishwaram aparasparam sambhutam kimanyat kama haitukam. Jagat, the universe, asatyam is without truth. Apratishtham, without any moral basis. Anishwaram, without a god. Aparaspara sambhutam, brought about by mutual union. Kim anyat, what else? Kama haitukam, with lust for its cause. Kama haitukam, that is, the whole world is brought about for lust. Te ahuhu, they say. So this asurik people, they talk like this. They say, you see, asatyam, jagat asatyam. The world or this universe, this prapancha, this universe is without truth. And apratishtam, it does not have a moral basis, and it is Anishwaram without a God, and it is brought about by mutual union. What do you mean by brought about by mutual union? It means that this whole world has been created only because of the coming together of the male and the female, that's all. And kama haitukam, that is also that coming together happens because of lust. That is what te ahuhu, they say. So they say, they, who are this they? Kim manyat, what else can be the cause of this universe? This cause of the universe is because a man and woman come together, children are produced. Male and female of other species come together, offspring is produced. So there is no other cause for this universe. This is what they say. Who are they? They are Charvaka. Charvaka, Charu means beautiful. Vak means words. So Charvaka means those whose words are beautiful, pleasant to hear. Sweet words. Why sweet words? They say, Yavat jivet sukham jivet, rinam kritva ghritam pibet. As long as you live, live happily. Incur debt and drink ghee. Basmi bhutasya dehasya punaragamanam kutaha. Basmi bhutasya dehasya. For the body which is being turned into ashes, where is coming back? That means the body, once it is burnt or cremated, it does not come back. So all this talk about rebirth, so many cycles of life and death, birth and death, oh, this is all nonsense. This is what is told by Charvaka. So also called Lokayatikas. Lokayatikas, materialists. They say Nirishwaram, there is no God. There is no God in this universe. That is what they say. And everything happens because of lust. So without truth, because this whole thing is unreal. Universe is unreal. We are unreal. And the scriptures that say that this truth is there, Brahman, that is also unreal. Everything is unreal. And so they simply discard it. So there are many people, many sects who say that there is a small difference of what is told here by Sri Krishna. They say that, yeah, you can have lust, you can have sex indiscriminately, and you can also attain God. There are some people who say this. That is a foolish thing to say, because that will never happen. One cannot at the same time worship God and mammon. It is told in the Bible, and Vivekananda, Swami Vivekananda also used to quote this. So one cannot at the same time sail in two boats. So that is not possible. You cannot at the same time worship Atman and non-Atman, self and non-self. Or you cannot at the same time follow spirit and matter. So people who say that, yes, you have indiscriminate sex and then finish your lust, that is not going to happen, because as we all know, King Yayati, he lived for 5000 years, then he borrowed 5000 years from his son, then he was about to borrow another 1000 years or so from his other son, and then he realized that the desires are like fire. So they cannot be exhausted by doing them, means by enjoying them. You have to give up desires, and only there they can be exhausted. Om Shanti 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 Hari Om Tat Sat Shri Ramakrishna Arpanamastu.